So we have the mashed potatoes going together, okay? And now you see they're actually going together a little bit,
mm-hmm.
almost forming like a little mud ball, or if you would, or something like this.
Yeah.
Now, if it was cooler, they would stick together very well and be very glutinous.
So you want to do it when they're piping hot?
I want to do it when they're piping hot.
All
Can
right.
you add a little milk at
sure.
a time?